something to talk about tonight, folks. You've just seen a stunning goal.
And, oh, what a great goal! Absolutely brilliant goal!
First of all, making your debut for the national team against Barbados.
Well, it felt great because, you know, the experience playing on the national team, you know, is a high level, and it felt great playing for the team, and it felt very good.
6 months ago, would you have envisioned making your debut under Dennis Lawrence?
No, I haven't seen it, but, you know, coming into defense force and working hard, you know, automatically I put myself there.
And when coach said to you before the game that you're going to get at least 30 minutes, what was it like? What was going to your mind?
Well, when I heard they say that the three strikers were getting 30 minutes, you know, I said to myself that, you know, I have to make it count in the 30 minutes and, you know, making sure if I get the opportunity, take the chance because I'm a striker, go to goal and, you know, score.
How has this helped you now in terms of you've settled now, you've made your debut, you've gotten the first goal out of the way. What is the mindset now looking ahead to the coming games and trying to get into the finals?
Well, you know, on training, I'm training hard, you know. I want the team, you know, to come together and gel as one and, you know, let us go forth, you know, because there's two big qualifiers and, you know, the opponents won't come easy. So I just hope, you know, we come together and we get the job done.
And what's it like being working under Dennis Lawrence and his staff? Saul Campbell is in the mix now, Stern John, Stuart Charles. What's it like those last 3 weeks of training under the national coaches?
Well, it felt great because, you know, we're gaining the experience, you know. They have the professional level to, you know, teach the players, and that's the experience you need.
2 goals on the international debut, how do you feel about that? Did it come as a surprise to you?
Well, it felt great, you know, because it was really a surprise, you know, because to come on, you know, onto the team and score on my debut, you know, that was a good feeling.
All right, cool. All the best.
Thanks.